To admit it now, you want me to stay.